into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Controlling the head. So, what do you think about Paige? What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
Paige is the type of girl that likes to get things done on her own, but I tell you what, I really like what I'm seeing from her here tonight in this tag team match.
Man, this team has to be considered one of the rising tag teams in WWE.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
Well, she wants this win bad. Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done. Can she keep her down?
Maybe. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That kick connects. She's taking on some offense here. Her and her partner Maggie a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
No, cut off at the last second. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. See the confidence just beaming from her right now. Great counter. She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this. Here's a cover.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Watch out!
executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Trying to break it down.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Slowly back to her feet.
Nice reversal.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
There's the tag.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week.
A strike out of nowhere.
Oh, no!
Trying to put it away. What a maneuver.
Slam.
What power. What?
This could do it.
Maybe.
Two. Three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here are your winners, Ee Torres and Laura.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. These two superstars have become best friends.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.